Oh no! How? You can't see me. Oh my goodness! Oh, here we go! Come on! There we go! What's up guys, it's your boy Finley and welcome back for more State of Decay 2 League Bolt Zone. We are going to continue with our challenge. The challenge is one survivor only. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join the Discord, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, let's go. See? Yeah. So today, we should take care of the rest of the play cards. Only 5 play cards to go. It's daytime. Look at this, guys. Look at this, guys. We are ready. Let me just heal. Boom. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Yeah, grab some of that. Grab some of this. I am going to make some more liqueurs. There we go. Have some scent block. Yes, yes, yes. Have some Molotovs. I'm going to change my melee weapon. I am heavy. Put that away. Put that away as well. Maybe I need to get rid of my crossbow. High power determination. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, change the crossbow. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Some bolts. 9mm. We are still in green. What else do I take with me? That's too heavy. That's all right. And make some more blower cloud grenades. Where's it? Yeah. They said that right. Blower cloud grenade. Yeah. There we go. Where is it? Yep, there it is, okay. And we have 4 of those. 4 Molotovs. Should be fine, right? I am going to take the rest of the first aid kits with me and put them in the car. Insurance policy and all that. I'm going to take toolkit, some gas, fill it up. Oh, what happened? There we go. Okay. Wow. Okay, I don't think that's gonna affect us too much because we don't come here. Do I have everything I need? the descent block of the plate cure. Everything is repaired, ready to go.
Plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell it.
Oh boy.
And we're down to the last one.
Wait, it's not here. There it is.
Do get used to the smell.
Where are you? Right here. Oh boy. Oh, they're moving.
It's damaged. Just gotta keep at it.
Oh boy. Oh, can you see me? Let's get out.
That should mean a lot fewer plague zombies in this area.
Scots.
It's damaged. Gotta keep at it.
Come on. Oh, wait. The feral is here.
Won't give us any more trouble.
Oh no! How? You can't see me. I still have some time. Oh, I'm losing it. There we go.
It's damaged. Gotta keep that.
Oh. Come on. There we go.
Now we can start claiming nearby places for ourselves.
Okay, where's the next one? Over there. Wait a minute. Is that the last one, though? No, it's not. Let me go check over there. I have a funny feeling. Yeah, there we go. We're in play territory now. Nice and easy. There we go.
That should mean a lot fewer plague zombies in this area.
That's the last one. And I reach it in time before my sampler wears off. Oh, there's a van over there.
only secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Are you dipping it? I'm going to park it here.
Time to finish this.
Damn it. Oh my goodness! That was a bad hit.
I'm real low there.
Ooh, hello. Oh, here we go. Come on. There we go. Just on time. My sound plug is gone as well. Right on time, baby. And we killed them all. Go to the outpost over there. Actually, go over here. It's closer. That was an amazing play card run. There we go. Need to repair that. Double bit axe. 10 pounds. Very reliable. Big fan now. You know, if you want to go green. That's the heavy weapon to choose. You know what? I really want to keep the survivor. I'm a fan of the survivor now. He has a good backpack. Nice looking backpack. He has a repeating crossbow. And he also has an ultralight axe. Let me see it. Where is it? Right there. Look at it. Big fan. Oh, look at it. Oh, I don't have sword fighting. Oh. Hmm. Increased health, trauma, curve more slowly, slam attack unlock. If I choose that, I don't have to have a melee weapon. Well, I can only benefit from this when this is maxed out, so I'm gonna keep on using the axe for now. Okay, what else? I'm gonna try to save this character. I really like him. What do I wanna keep? I'll take some snacks. Painkillers. A cure. Molotovs. Some 9mm, some bolts. I'm also going to take the double bit axe with me. And the light crossbow. Yeah, baby. What else do I want to take with me? Oh, should I go to the bounty broker and get the barbed wire bat? See that. Where is it?
Come in. Might we chat for a bit?
There we go. Look at that. That looks good. How much does it weigh? 3 pounds. Put it in here. Kill 10 platelets with vehicles. We did this backpack. It's 8 pounds. It's not suitable for this character that I'm using. But maybe in the next playthrough. I don't know. Okay. It's fine. I'll take that with me. Let's get out of here. Go over there. Nice. It's nice to have. Yes. So I have a bladed weapon, a heavy weapon, and a blunt weapon. You know, one of everything. I have two blue crossbows, an okay pistol. I think I've seen better. I think the one that the bounty one that I'm doing is a good one. I just need to finish two more missions with no followers. Or maybe next time. Let's end it. Alright guys, that's all for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join the Discord. It's been your boy, Vindiano. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Take care and peace.